In this video, I'm going to show you how to go to your membership module and select the default payment method. Click on the name of the website you want to work on, select modules, select your membership module, then click on payment settings. Once here, scroll to the bottom. If you have several payment methods selected above, you will want to select one default payment method. Click the drop-down, select your default method, and then click on Save.